Hi friends, I am so excited today. So I finally saved up enough money and I am going to buy a new house. So I'm trying to decide what I'm gonna buy. There's so many houses to choose from on here and then there's all look awesome. But I have been eyeing this donut house, which is so cute. I don't know, there's something about donuts. Who doesn't love donuts? There is this pirate ship house, which I actually don't like the inside of it that much. The gingerbread house is adorable. It's not Christmas though. There's these awesome, these are way too upgraded for me, these mansions and party houses and these things. And I don't have any Robux, so I can't afford just any some of these other houses. So I think I'm gonna choose the donut house. I think that one, oh, this is luxury apartment, which I don't know why people buy because it's so big and there's so many floors. Who goes to all of them? So I'm just gonna pick this donut house and I am actually gonna let some close friends decorate it. And I'm gonna put a budget of around $5,000 and then it will add more if they need it and we'll see what a good job they do. So I'm gonna buy the donut house, so excited, and we're gonna go inside and start decorating. So we're inside this house and this is the default decoration of the donut house. So it's very pink, extremely, extremely pink. I'm gonna set up one of those things that you can have your friends decorate. And so my friends cannot move any of the existing furniture, so I have to move all the furniture to the ceiling. And then that way we don't delete it because I like to save the furniture just in case we want to reuse it. And I'm going to have to add my builders and they are going to surprise me with a new look. I told them I like modern and sleek. So let's see how good of a job they do with modern and sleek in this very pink, pink donut house. Look at how pink this house is. It has, oh my gosh, it has hearts and donut-shaped furniture and these posters of these robots. We are going to sell these crates because there's no use for them. But look at this house. So I'm setting my budget now. So we're going to do $5,000. I don't know if that's too much or too little. Dude, it takes me so long to earn $5,000 on this game. My house better be awesome for this amount. That is like 3 royal eggs that I could buy. So I'm going to move all my furniture up to the ceiling now. Okay, now we're gonna go upstairs and take a look at the upstairs of this donut house. I think it's also very pink and it has a dance floor. So it's pretty plain up here. It just has a dance floor, not much else. So I'm gonna start moving all this furniture up onto the ceiling and so that we don't waste it. We don't like wasting or selling anything, these things for $0. And we're gonna see what the transformation looks like. So the first thing I do wanna do is change my wallpaper because the pink is just way too pink for me and it will not go with my modern look. So I have to think of my options. There's not that many wallpapers that I do like in this game. There's one that's like, I think $300 that I will probably choose. It's like this gray one. Let's see if I can find it. Oh, that one looks like a jail cell. I can't use that gray one. I'm kind of going for like a gray, black, just very neutral colors. So let's see. This one looks cool. It's gray, a little like brownish tan. I've seen this in other houses before and I really like the way it looks. So let's go with this one and change our floor now. Floors are very hard too. It's very limited options in terms of flooring. Even like the wood flooring looks really tan and orangey. The carpet, no, it just doesn't, it just clashes. I have a lot of difficulty finding good floors. Oh, look at this wave one. No, probably not. You know, I probably will end up keeping the floor white because I think that would go the best. Oh, this is like jail cell. It's just so hard to find a good floor. I think the makers need to think of better floors. And why is the pizza floor so expensive? Who's gonna buy that floor? Anyhow, we're probably just gonna go for with a white floor. Actually, I got vetoed and they wanted a gray floor and this very pink furniture. I'm not sure if I'm loving how you're spending my money. Oh my gosh. Okay, we're creating a family. So I think we have people trespassing into our house. So we need to lock my doors so that no one else can decorate my house except for my two close friends here and their pets that are roaming around. So I'm gonna teleport upstairs to my other friend who's decorating the upstairs and the wallpaper is still pink. I think I need to change that. I'm not digging these doors that she put in. They're not very modern. I don't know how this is gonna turn out. I just feel like my money is going down the tubes here. So let's think of our wallpaper options. I actually like this wallpaper, this gray, but I think I'm gonna get vetoed by it. My friend up here likes brighter colors. So let's see what we can choose. So we decided on this black and white wallpaper and I'm kind of digging it. It looks unique on there, very different, but I like the way it looks. It actually goes with my modern style. Some of these pink and blue walls, and I know there's furniture on the ceiling, and I'm not digging the fact that the wallpaper changes from when you go upstairs and downstairs. That's a little weird. We'll have to figure that out. Ooh, look at this furniture. Now it's black and white. I like that. I like this black and white furniture. It looks so nice. So I see that we have new sofa and some glass barriers, which look cool. I'm not sure about the access when I come into my house. Oh my gosh, what's up with these doors? It looks like a pirate ship in these up here right now. It's very black. Not sure if I'm loving it. I think the doors that the house originally came with the glass ones, will look better. And I think we have some downstairs, so we may move them upstairs so that we can save money and not buying new doors. Speaking of budget, we had to add another $1,000 to the budget, so that's $6,000 for some final touches. So let's take a look at what we have so far. I think it looks pretty cool. I think there's still a little bit of things that need to be done, but look at how nice it looks. We have like the little hearts that we kept, and oh, there's a donut sofa still there, so we have to still fix it up. And let's take a look at the preview of the tour. So this is the final house. I'm just going to go through it really quick because I'm going to do a more thorough tour in my next video because I don't want this video to get too long. So I'm just going to take a quick peek at what they did upstairs and then stay tuned for my next video for the great reveal. Thanks for watching and bye now.